You've had all afternoon to pack. Come on. I was packed in 5 minutes.
Where are my sandals?
Oh, we're only going for a night. Look, I'll buy you some from the supermarket if I have to. Right now, Rory. I want you to be on your best behaviour while we're away.
Yeah, I've seen skins. None of these wild parties. You've got to think of Clyde next door.
Now, there's some ham in the fridge that needs to be eaten.
And don't forget to feed the cats.
Bye then.
Bye. They're gone. You still up for it? Ace. This is going to be sweet. Give me 5 minutes. Ben, are you there? Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Pay! Did you see that, Neil?
Yes, I did.
Come on, we need this flag.
The M40 ACOG is a sick gun to use.
It's dog shit.
Be back in a minute.
Knock, knock, Rory.
Oh!
Have you guys been shooting me? I don't know why I'm friends with you guys. Christ, I just want to play the game.
Where is he gone now?
Who knows?
Boy, he's still playing or not?
It's not me, it's the neighbour.
Probably has got his hearing aid.
Whatever.
We can't find the flag, come on.
Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn. So get those stakes up higher. There's
what?
A thousand pretty women.
No!
They're all living the devil may care. And I'm just a devil with love to spare. So viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day.
Hello, my internet's down and
there were 40 more. I wouldn't sleep a minute away.
Yes, 0121 331 4057. Rory Smith, Colchester. Now may I please tell you what's happened?
All you need is a strong heart and a new steel.
My internet's lost. Can you check the connection for the area, please? And B214SU.
Oh, for heaven's sake, those two idiots must be blasting me away.
The window sees trees cry from cold and claw the moon.
What? Could you check it again?
But we know, don't we?
It's unbelievable.
And we'll dream.
A gang of angels cheer just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a groovy day. You just say that word and I'll beat your bird down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, and they do say, come on, fly with me, we'll fly, pack up, let's fly away.
And don't tell your papa.
Tibbles, Tibbles.
Hello, Rory.
Huh? I'm guessing your internet's not working since you're out here, right?
Yeah, it's just...
I know. I've been trying to get on it for ages.
I phoned customer services. They were useless, of course.
Of course.
Well, why don't you come over? I mean, I've got some beers in the fridge.
Cool. Yeah, sure. Alright.
Yeah, we got it in the end.
Yeah.
Rory?
What's up with Rory?
I don't know. I thought she'd been kidnapped by some drunk old people.
Yep.
I was in the 47th Regiment.
Well, what was it like?
Oh, I miss it, you know. You don't think you will. It's like spending every day with the same person and then one day they just cut out of your life.
Who'd win in a fight? Megatron or Wonder Woman?
Megatron. So, what do you do in your free time?
Just have tea. Play a little. Eat. Sleep. Drink.
Oh, that's pretty much my routine too. Except I spend most of my free time on the Xbox.
Sounds enthralling. I've never really acted my age.
I've never really know what to do with myself.
You play any sports? You musician? Nah, me neither.
Me dad says I'm a geek.
You are. Oh, wow.
It's a shame we hadn't really talked before this. I need to find my cat. Night, Clive.
God damn it!
Not you as well.
Oh, for the love of God, he's killed me again.
Me too. God's just fucking ridiculous.
Who is this freak?